today's date, shortly before noon, three officers with the Keokuk County Sheriff's Office went to a rural residence outside of Sigourney to make contact with a subject. Upon their arrival at the scene, those officers received fire from a suspect. One officer was shot and subsequently died from those wounds. The two other officers were not injured. Those officers then retreated and requested help. Assistance from the city, county, and state levels were responding to the scene. Shortly before 3 p.m., the situation was resolved and the suspect is now deceased. Residents in the Sigourney and Keokuk County area and surrounding areas should feel safe. Safety is our number one priority, and at this time, the situation is secure. Names of all officers and the suspect will not be released at this time due to the ongoing investigation. We are very hopeful that additional details will be made available as soon as possible. We would ask for your patience during this important investigation and out of the respect for the family members that are involved, both from the law enforcement community and for those residents of Keokuk County. This time, are there any questions that anyone may have that we can answer, the sheriff and myself?
The three officers that were approaching the house, why were they approaching the house?
That is part of the investigation that is still ongoing as to what was happening at that particular time, and we are hopeful that those details will be made available at a later time.
What apartment?
The Keokuk County Sheriff's Office.
Was anyone else in the house at the time?
Not that I'm aware of.
Does the suspect, did he live there?
I cannot answer that either. That would be part of the investigation as well.
Did anyone else live in the house?
Not sure of that either.
Did you say where the house was, or could you tell us about whereabouts the house is in Keokuk County?
Essentially, rural Keokuk County, 5-6 miles from Sigourney.
You said the situation resolved itself and the suspect is deceased. Did you shoot and kill him, or did you shoot and kill himself?
That is part of the investigation that will come to light at a later date. And we are still working on that at this point.
What time did this all start?
Shortly before noon today.
Did any officers fire any shots?
Once again, that is part of the investigation. We're still taking statements, asking a lot of questions of the officers that were initially responding to the scene, and we'll have those details.
Does the suspect have a criminal history?
That I can't answer. Not familiar with the suspect.
So the only two people that were shot at are both men, or were hit, I should say.
There was no one else other than the sheriff's deputy and the suspect.
Can you say where the officer who was shot killed, where he was injured at, where on his body he was shot?
That I do not know.
How long has he been in the house?
That I can't answer either. We'll provide those details.
I think maybe 8-9 years.
Sheriff, you're the sheriff of which county?
Mahaska County.
Can I ask why the sheriff of this Keokuk County family?
Sheriff Keokuk County right now is involved with interviews and was not able to make this interview with these people, folks, and asked me to stand in for him.
I just wanted to make sure it wasn't the sheriff himself.
I'm sorry?
I just wanted to make sure it wasn't the sheriff himself.